The first thing that I remember of my school memories is when I was 4 years old. I remember that I went with all my classmates to a farm. We saw a lot of animals like pigs, cows, etc. I remember that we did some bread. And I think that this memory is one of my best memories of the school. Later, when I was like 8 years old, my class won the class tournament, the school tournament of football. And we played against all the teachers of the school. We pass a very good time with mates like Jesus or Christian that are in this class. Finally, when I was 12 years old, I went to the police department to drive cars for little kids. I was with some people that are in this class. We pass a good time driving. Later I can speak about high school memories. I passed to this school, to this high school, at the age of 13. I was in the second of ESO. I passed a good time because I had very good teachers like Fernando, that was my tutor, and this was my first year at José de Churriguera School. Other high school memories was when I was 16. I was in front of ESO, and I can talk I passed all the subjects and I have the title of the ESO that is important. And finally, my last memory is this year in second of bachillerato. I think and I know that it's the last year in this high school, and I can tell that it's a good high school.